Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error a RenderFlex overflowed by pixels on the bottom in Flutter. So let's get started. So this is my home page in my Flutter app, and here you can see, right, I'm having this overflow or this like yellow and black color lines appearing on the bottom, and I can't even scroll down. So there are two possible ways to solve this. So first thing, you need to go to the class or the dot file where you're having this overflow, and you need to go to the return. Okay, so here we'll be having return, safe area and a scaffold. And under scaffold, you will be having the body or the component that is causing the overflow. So I will just go here. So this particular column is the entire thing, okay? Scaffold is like the overall. We have app bar. App bar is this particular component. So first way is by enclosing this column inside a list view. So for that, just hover over the column. You will be having this yellow color light bulb. Just click it and you'll be having with wrap with widget. Just select that and remove the widget and type list view. And list view takes children, okay, it's not child, it's going to be children, and just put them inside a square bracket. So I'll just go here, column, so column ends over here, so I'll just put another square bracket over here. So now there is no error. I will just now reload it. So here you can see, right, now I'm not having any errors, so it's perfectly fine and the error is gone. So here it also you can see. So this is the first way. I will undo everything. Yeah, I'm undoing everything. Yeah, so I'm back to normal now. So I will get the error. So now I will just hover over it again. I click this and just put wrap with widget. And this time we will be using the single scroll view. So it's capital S, single. So the first option, single child scroll view, just hit enter. And now also you can see the error has gone. And if I just reload it, so I'll be able to scroll it again. Yeah, no problem now. So it's working fine and no errors here as well. So this is how you do it, guys, in Flutter, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, Canva, as well as Flutter. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.